Hi everybody, this is Jim from Yankee Gold Prospecting, and I just I'm kind of soaking wet because I just hiked down a brook. I went up to prospect a new brook today, and I've never been there, but I knew that it had been worked for gold, and I just want to show you what I found. This is going to be really cool. Check this out. Right, I'm just going to set the camera down for a second while I wash some of my dirt into my pan. I haven't weighed any of this yet, but I will. But this is one pocket that I worked, basically. And I had I was just basically hiking up the brook looking for a spot. And, you know, I just kind of was, you know, looking for spots. And normally I don't do ledges because I always tell everybody if there's ledges, you don't want to pan there because it's too, like if you see the ledge, it's too fast. In any case, this particular ledge had just the right type of schist. I'm washing some gold here, so I got to do this slower. But it had the right type of bedrock. The lines were running the way I like them to run. And so I basically decided to crack some of the bedrock. And in doing so, I need to get back up there. The only reason I came down is I actually had left some supplies down on the lower brook because I was just going to take a hike. But I ended up panning. So now watch this as this gold appears before your very eyes here. Now, this was one pocket. I'm going to try not to wash too much of this down, but I'm starting to because I've got, you know, a lot of black sand. I'm not worried about the little stuff, but I mean, my goodness, this is by far the best pocket I have ever worked. I've got probably 2 grams of gold in here, and maybe more. Let's see if I can get this to settle a little bit. And the reason I have to get back up there is because one of the locals that's always on my tail, he found me up there, and he's gone up there before, and I knew that there was gold up there. He showed me some of the stuff that he's found up there, but he's never found anything like this. He finds some chunky flakes now and then, but this is like amazing for this area. My goodness, you just don't find this kind of gold every day. And even this piece here, this is a piece of gold that's got, did I break it? I think I just broke part of it. Dang it. This is gold with copper on it. And there's a lot of that. There's a lot of that kind of gold because this area had been mined. So there's just a lot of gold with iron and, you know, what would be considered dirty gold. You can see I'm kind of washing down some of the bigger, some of the flakes are washing down, but I just want to get to the juicier stuff here. And you can see the nice picker there. Now these three biggest ones I found in my very last pan, and that's why I need to get back up there because I know he's going to run right over to the spot where I just was because that's what he does. If he finds me, he knows I find gold, and he finds some on his own, but he doesn't find this, and that's why he follows me everywhere. So you can see, that's a nice piece of gold, and I'm going to weigh it. So let's see what we got here. Since, let me see if I can block the light just right. You can see that beautiful, beautiful gold. And just to give you an idea how big that is, there's my finger, and that's the gold. By far my best piece, I'm sure. I don't know if it's a gram, but it's a beautiful piece. It's kind of long and skinny, but we'll see here. Oops. It is not even, wow, that's not even my biggest piece. I've got one that's bigger than that. Only a 0.459. Wow, I'm shocked. I thought it was heavier than that. Well, let's add the other big ones to it. That one there makes it 7, so that's a 0.15. And this copper piece right there, an 8.9. And then I got another nice little flake right here. It's kind of, this one's pretty thin though, actually. I mean, it's long, but it's kind of thin. So, I'm up to, I guess it wasn't a couple grams, not as much as I thought. But just, I mean, I only did a couple, whoops, dropped that one. I only did a couple, like, probably about 6 pans. I want to get it up over a gram. See what I have for other chunky stuff in here. Oh, there goes one. Oh, dang, I just washed it down. That one will put it up over a gram. So, ta-da, there we go. Reflections, let's see. Yeah, we're over a gram right there. 0.041. Half of that is the big one. Anyway, that's it for now, and I'll get back to you later, and hopefully have some more once I get up there and do some more picking. Have a great day, guys.